was a great afternoon and perhaps one of the greatest for the people here at a brand new stadium as they're hosting its first Springbok test.